first time I started this, I was trying to look for, we had the idea to do a backpacker, and it was a real struggle to figure out, like, I wanted to do somebody that had already graduated, and Jeff Rankin had helped me out trying to find photos and different things, and I think it was one of the yearbooks or something that happened to have two of the bagpipers, and I actually, she'll know this more than anybody else when she sees this, but I actually had to flip her image, and then I sketched it in reverse in order to have them walking towards one another as opposed to away from each other, and you'll see that when we unveil the other one, but so anyway, I incorporate, and I kind of wanted to have it to where they were, you know, to feel the impact of, like, when you walk in here, that, like, you know, especially from a sports standpoint, like, we're coming for you kind of thing. So anyway, this is acrylic and spray paint and airbrush, and I think that's about it.